Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sean. If this is your first time here, hi. Today I'm gonna bring you on a badminton vlog. I'm gonna bring you with me to the badminton court. I am reporting live on a Tuesday morning. It's 8:44 a.m. Now I'm gonna fill up my bottle. I'm doing this from the kitchen because I think the kitchen's lighting is best. So this is my badminton bag. So first off, you have the water bottle. I have your rackets here. I have a Protect, and the rest is Yonex. Yes. This is an Ashaway bag. It's a two-zipped, so I can put rackets, and actually there's a compartment for shoes as well, and a small compartment for wallet here. The first zip was for rackets, and the second zip is for different things. So I got my shoes. This is a shoe bag. I don't zip it up because shoes tend to get smelly. I have some clothes. I have some shuttlecock, a tube, and that's about it. If you've seen my previous video, it was using the kit lens, the zoom lens. Also aware that even in the kitchen with natural light, the sunlight isn't enough. So we're gonna see how it works. But it is also smaller. This lens is smaller, which is why it's more favorable. But yeah, alright, enough talking, it is time that we go to the badminton court. Come along. Currently 9:10. I'm not running late because my friend just arrived as well. I'm here at the badminton court. I'll show you in a bit. This is the badminton court that I basically grew up. Spent most of my high school days here. Spend like 2 to 4 hours a day because I used to train as well. But this morning is not gonna be a training session. Hopefully.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this Parmesan with my accountant.
Both potatoes. Yes, it is. Say hi.
Hi.
This is Ivan. He's playing with me today. Okay, Ivan, what are we doing today?
Just play some badminton. Try to kill Sean more often. Let her run. Let her suffer.
Yeah, that's what he's doing right now. Yeah, lips in fact, I'm down in this. You say with my tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westy world with my base stuff. I know that it's good. Won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty. Won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM. We are playing singles with some 15-year-old kids or just kids. And we're using plastic shuttlecocks. Yeah, they're using this for their competition. It's reasonably the worst. To the AM phone. Eat up your per diem, you just gotta hate them phone. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes phone. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk. My left stroke just went viral. Right stroke, put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. Levels to it, you and I know. Tell them be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Seriously, man. My pants, my trousers, my pants are wet. So, sorry, Dad. Okay, yeah. So basically, that is my badminton vlog. We played a game of doubles at the end, and it's pretty fun. Gives me a bit of throwback of, you know, last time during holidays, we would also come to this court in the morning from 9 to 11, sometimes 12. And then in the afternoon, they'll be training again. So there's like 2 rounds of training, and sometimes we'll be even be spending like 6 to 8 hours. Six hours on this court. And so yeah, it really brings back a lot of memories. Shout out to Ivan, who was very willing to come and play with me today. I have had a good sweat. I burnt, let me check my
watch. 651 calories. Woo! Yeah. Spent around 2 hours in that court. It was you know, we're in Malaysia. It's always hot. So the badminton court will be even hotter. Every time I come, I'm always sweating so much. And that's good. That's good. That's the point of a workout. Yes. Hope you enjoyed this video. Get to see what it's like in the badminton court. You see what people do there and you know how intense it can be. That's all for me for now. Thanks for coming along with me on this badminton vlog. I hope to see you another time.